Here's an extra scoop from iCarly.
Hi, you're on the set of iCarly. I'm Miranda Cosgrove, and you're watching my behind-the-scenes scoop. iCarly is basically about a girl who decides to make her own web show to express herself with her two best friends, Sam and Freddie.
Now, Freddie is the technical producer of iCarly, so he's like the cameraman, the lights and sound operator, behind-the-scenes guy.
Sam on the show, she's really feisty and witty, and she's really funny. And they just all work together to really make the show great. And Carly and Spencer on the show, their relationship's extremely unique.
Spencer is the perfect big brother because of his encouragement and his ability to just allow her to express herself any way she wants.
There's a lot of dynamic between Freddie and Carly. Actually, he has quite a big crush on her.
So it's funny because in real life we're friends, so it's hysterical to be on set and he has to immediately like put on this crush.
Sam is a little bit of a different story. There's always a tension between the two.
But he's kind of geeky and Sam does not like that at all.
So, you know, there's the insulting, trying to put each other down, getting comebacks. You know,
arguing back and forth, they just don't like each other at all. But deep down, I think they really do care. But
Carly's role in iCarly, she kind of has to calm Sam down sometimes because she goes crazy and she's wacky and will do whatever she wants.
Carly's really kind of calm, cool, and collected.
There is a really great chemistry on set between Miranda and Jeanette.
They talk secrets, they go like this and think they're talking about me, like my fly's undone or I've got a booger or just an errant nose hair.
The chemistry on set is awesome. Everybody gets along so well.
And so they just start going and then they like scurry off somewhere.
iCarly is such a unique show because really it incorporates the kids and our audience, the kids at home, into what we're doing on the show.
That was it. I hope you enjoyed it. iCarly is coming to Nickelodeon in September.
Check back for more extra scoops.